trying to get it on.
So you got a car. So you got a car. This boy didn't got his car stuck to his lip. Car. He didn't got his car stuck to his lip. Aw, amen. Aw.
Are you getting
it off? Man, you gotta live like this, dude. It's gonna have to stay like that. Car. This boy until we go to the doctor. Mm-hmm. Take it to the doctor maybe tomorrow. Car.
Okay.
I'm just playing. Move your hands. Car. Boy. Keep stuff out your mouth. You too old. Really? Car. Really? Don't pull. Hold it. I'll be right back. Don't move. That's real goofy.
Great.
Car. That's really, really goofy. You had to be sticking that in there at the same time you got your car. Why would you do that?
I was trying to get it off, Dad.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
It hurt?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Shit, don't tie.
Hey, man. Oh, my goodness. Are you serious?
You
okay, I was just joking at first, but, Oh, wow.
You can't get it out.
Hold on, I'm trying. Oh, that's
funny.
Oh, why did you... Oh, my goodness. So you was biting it, trying to pull it out?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Car.
Son, this is a problem.
Car.
This is a bit of a problem.
How bad is it?
I might be able to get it.
Anyway. How bad is it?
Give me some footage here. I'm trying to do without making you bleed and hurt real bad. It might not be
poor
avoidable.
Dude. Oh, poor baby.
Wow. Wow. Let me see. Move your hand. Hold your lip up. Hold your head up. That's crazy.
Can I go clean the mirror? Can I go clean the mirror, please?
Ask for some help next time. Yes, go.
You better keep something.
Really, for real, it's not even that serious. Ask for some help. We get it out if you're trying to break your car. Stop breaking your toys up, for one. I keep telling you that. Always pulling some, trying to pull something apart and take something. Oh, my goodness. Ask for some help. You couldn't get this out with your... You sitting here, you've been working on this for a minute too, biting on it. Got this stuck up in your mouth. Wow. Mess your little self up. You finish with this thing, throw it in the garbage. Drop it right over there in the garbage, okay? I'm just gonna let you see the cause of your misery there. Really? Nah.
Lip cut.
Boy, you lucky. I'm gonna tell you why you lucky. You lucky I had some pliers. You lucky I had pliers. Without causing some damage.
Yeah, I already did cause some damage.
Some damage and some real damage, some blood. And a lot more pain than that. Knock it off.
Not funny.
Yes, it is. It's very funny. That's TV funny. That's YouTube funny. I'm putting that on YouTube.
America's funniest videos.
Yeah, that too. Wow. Get out of here. Amy, you supposed to do my shirt.